Hey everyone, Jordan here. So this is gonna be the Rick Mercer video. The other video that I mentioned that I helped with isn't gonna be put up because I can't get it. Anyway, my one friend was more excited to meet Rick Mercer's cameraman than Rick Mercer himself. However, I got to meet Rick Mercer and got his autograph. If you want, I can post a picture up later. So enjoy the video. Oh, and it can get loud a bit, so don't use headphones.
It's a problem you can't solve, but let me tell you this. Malaria is the number one killer of children in Africa. It kills more children than all other diseases combined. That said, the infection rate of malaria has gone down 58% since the year 2000. Country, they relate to this bed net business because I don't need to tell you here, we hate mosquitoes. This is a war on mosquitoes. But we are very fortunate. We live in a country like Canada where we hate mosquitoes, but mosquitoes make our lives miserable. Mosquitoes make us itchy. Mosquitoes ruin a night out. But mosquitoes don't make us sick. And it's just luck of the draw. We're not smarter than anyone in Africa. Our mosquitoes just don't have malaria. It's as simple as that. But I want to thank you guys because the name of this game was to raise as much money as we possibly could. We wanted to buy as many nets as we possibly could. So we wanted to challenge schools in Canada to raise the most money. And then I said I would visit the schools that raised the most money. But I always felt a bit guilty because you know what? The goal was to raise the most money we could possibly raise. But that said, when you're asking high schools to compete against other high schools, it's just not fair. Because no matter who you are, there will always be a school that's way bigger than you, and there will always be a school that's more affluent than you, either two provinces over or six towns over. That's just the way it is. And I know that students understand this. So you go into a contest to try to raise the most money, and you're trying to compete with private schools in Alberta. You're trying to compete with a school that has 2,000 students in it, a school that's bigger or a school that's more affluent. But you guys, you didn't raise the most money, but you were the most creative, and you were the most amazing. You were the ones, I gotta tell you, Canada. I also think you have the absolute best view of any school in Canada. Not many schools around here. And I think it's pretty darn cool that you take tractors to school on some days. Now listen, I'm here to thank you, and we're going to do a show devoted to Spread the Net. We're going to travel around. We're going to go to four different schools in the country. We're going to go to a college. We're going to a private all-girls school in Alberta. We're going all over to an elementary school and to visit you guys. So all the schools are very different, but we are going to make one video so all the students come together in this video. You guys have already helped because you have a tremendous dance team and tremendous rappers. So if you just bear with me, this is Don Spence. He's my cameraman. And we're gonna do a music video, and we're gonna do a promo for the show. We're gonna do a few things like that. We want to involve every single one of you. Okay, the first thing we're gonna do is the promo. Now, every week, the week that my show airs, you'll see me on TV. I pop up during Coronation Street and say things like, "Hi, this is, you know, this week on the Mercer Report, I jump out of the plane in Sault Ste. Marie," or something like that. This week, I'm going to say, "This week on the Mercer Report, the winners of the Spread the Net Student Challenge." And when I say challenge, I need all of you to clap louder than you've ever clapped before in your lives, okay? Okay, we're going to take a couple of bed nets and we're going to spread them out here. Then we're going to listen to some Headley. Then we're going to see some dancers.
foot throughout his like waist and stuff, so it's a little easier on him.
All right, everyone. Don't worry, we're going to be over with you now in a minute. We just got to do this one commercial. This is John. He's my director. When he drops his hand like that, that's when you're all going to cheer, because you won't hear me speak because I won't be using this microphone. So why don't we just practice that once? Standing by. So this arm, yeah. I'll just drop.
Everybody clapping nice and lightly.
Videos. See you guys later and peace out.